Chipping off such a huge piece would require a lot of effort. You couldn't do this alone. The monster took a good bite out of this poor man. His own mother wouldn't recognize him now. Definitely handmade. Looks like a piece of the monolith. Even this monstrosity couldn't survive being riddled with harpoons.
Hurry! I think I heard something. The wild beasts smell us! Protect the stone! Harder! We must have this piece of the stone. It's blessed.
Time to figure this out.
Harder! We must have this piece of the stone. It's blessed. Hurry! I think I heard something. The wild beasts smell us! Protect the stone!
A group of fanatics chipped off a piece of the monolith and got away with it. Apparently, it was the one with the niche I need. Even this monstrosity couldn't survive being riddled with harpoons. killed with one blow. Definitely handmade. Looks like a piece of the monolith. All soaked in blood. I hope it's still readable. I wouldn't want to be him. This statue is incredibly detailed. It's practically lifelike. I hope they didn't smash the part I need. Damn. Did they actually try to chew that?
Our sentence is so close. We'll start immediately. We are honored to be the first to ascend. May this case gift free us from our bodily weaknesses and sins. Others await the ascension. I'll lock you up so no one can interrupt. Let me take the key.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Put it here. We are honored to be the first to ascend. Others await the ascension. I'll lock you up so no one can interrupt. Let me take the key.
The piece of the monolith was brought here, partly eaten, and the leftovers were taken upstairs. The door was locked and the key hidden among the books.
Don't touch it. The stone is ours!
Thank you. Thank you.